middle of a Monday. Most of us have stuff to do.
It's teacher work day. You don't got nothing to do.
What the fuck does that mean?
It means you got nothing to do.
I have school. You're lucky I'm home sick today.
I have school too, but you know what I'm doing? I'm playing Minecraft instead.
You're playing Minecraft instead.
I got my priorities straight.
Oh, for sure, for sure.
Only a small percentage of people who watch my videos are actually subscribed. So, if you enjoyed the video, consider subscribing. You should leave a comment too. I really enjoy reading them. Anyways, enjoy the video. So, as you can see by the thumbnail, the plan for this series is to make fairy tale themed builds, like the Gingerbread Man's house, Rapunzel's tower, etc. Also, why is there a random couch here?
Oh, how do we get out of here? That's a good question. We'll have to swim. Come on.
Swim?
Yeah, there's lots of lush caves here, so pretty easy to get to for you.
I think I need 8 stacks.
Oh, wow. What are you planning on doing?
Making a starter base.
Yeah, what kind of starter base requires 8 stacks of moss?
You probably already know this, but our first build on the server is going to be Shrek's house. I found this person that I've never met before and decided to jump in their boat.
What have you been doing?
Trident drowned, I've killed a few.
It's alright.
We have another portal. Okay, here, Meg, come with me.
Okay. I can't breathe. Oh yeah, I was sick during this recording. That's why it's mainly a voiceover. I've been sick for the past month. That's why my Stardew Valley video took so long. Link in the description, you should go watch it, by the way.
I started getting sick yesterday, so I'm like kind of okay, but like kind of not. You can get tools. The Lush Cave, the nearest entrance to a Lush Cave, would be in the Mesa biome that way. Acaciawood is that way. I'd take a boat if I were you along the coastline.
I'll go over there later.
It's pretty far away though, so getting there might be kind of difficult.
Yeah.
But everything's kind of far from here. Theo lives in the acacia biome though, so you might not want to mine wood there.
Now I need to start collecting resources. I start off with collecting loads of moss and lots of acacia wood. After collecting all the resources, we can finally start on the build. I don't know about you, but I think the sound of placing blocks is so satisfying. So this speed build will have no music and no commentary. You're welcome. So I finished the swamp hut. I think it looks pretty nice. Unfortunately, I can't take you inside yet because, yeah, I got something to tell you. So I just looted this entire woodland mansion and forgot to record it. Well, let me just tell you the story. So I walk into the mansion. By the way, I also have my dog Bingo with me. Long story short, he's dead. Anyways, I fight a bunch of these gray dudes and I look at weird builds that they made. I broke these things and got some diamond blocks. Then I freed these blue guys. They're literally flying everywhere now. So now I had to take the ALLAYS back to my base, and that was challenging because first I had to get them out of the mansion. After an extremely long time of trying to figure out the best way to get them out, yeah, I realized they come to music. Pause. From there, it was actually kind of an easy process. All I had to do was drop them an item, and they followed me. I could have taken more, but I've only taken 4 ALLAYS. So drop your best ALLAY names down in the comment section, and I'll pick my top favorites, and that's what I'll name them. Okay, I lost one. Together, we traversed a lot of biomes. Then finally, I could see my house over the mountain. The first thing I had to do was patch up all the windows and holes in my base. Then I had to try and get them to go inside. Okay, so all the footage you just watched was recorded so long ago. I have just been so busy. Anyways, the reason I got the ALLAYS is because they kind of look like Wisp, if you know what I'm talking about, from the movie Brave and a bunch of other fairy tales. They look a lot like Wisp, so I thought they would be perfect for my build. But there's a problem. This server is ending.